Hey, what's up everybody, it's the Psychic here, and welcome back to The Sims 4 Island Living Let's Play. I apologise for last week, and apologise in advance for the whole sick thing. So, I might cough up a bit during this video. I can't help it. I'll try and cut it out if I remember, so apologies if I don't, and apologies if I sound weird as well. Nothing I can do about it, unfortunately, but we'll continue where we left off and we'll get some money. I think we can also play some chess to get our logic skill up. Hopefully we'll nearly get to level 2. Oh no, we're still ages away. And we also need to get our hydration up, so I guess we'll go for a swim for in a little bit. I can wait though. No rush. Oh, we're nearly done anyway. Cool. Do we have any food left over? We do. We have one left. So we'll go eat that. Quickly. I guess for this episode, there's not a whole lot we can do without aspiration. So we might try to hook up with Mermaid Dude again. But we have to wait until a little bit later on when he actually wakes up. Go fishing though, and this will get our hydration somewhat up, which would be great. Cool. As we've got so much to do in terms of what's this called? Collections. For the new collections, we've got so many new fish we need to catch. So we'll start off by doing that. I guess we can wait. Oh, cool, clownfish. Ah, oh, I wonder if that's new. That might be actually. So, also explore the cave. Why is she kind of uncomfortable? Slimed. Okay, that's fair enough. What's this is going? So, is clownfish? Yes, it is. So, that's cool. What is all this? Research data. Okay, I know a tree fish isn't, so we'll sell that. Awesome. So, we'll work from home. What do we need to do? We need level 3, write conservation article and spread conservation awareness to other Sims. Alright, I can do that. So, we don't have a computer. Yeah, that might be a problem. Let's sell all this stuff. This will get us heaps of money. Awesome. And now we should be able to afford a computer. Oh, we've also got this we can sell. Where is under here? Alright, we'll have to get the all cheapest computer possible. let's see. Want to go right? No. What was it? Right, conservation article. Research. Conservation. No. 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 How do we do that? Use the PC to write an internet article. Research conservation. Do we need a specific level of writing? I think we might. So, we'll see if it unlocks. If not, we could be in trouble. We've got nothing we can do about that, unfortunately. Has this come up? No, no. Huh, I've got no idea. If someone knows, let me know in the comment section. Career? No. Household? No. No. My game? No. Nope. I can't find it. Anywhere. Oh well, this is nothing we can do about that. Let's invite Hangover. This dude, I can't pronounce his name. Also, use him to get our chess or our logic skill up. So, let's spread conservation awareness. Because that's good. That'll get our stuff up. We'll also ask him to move in, I reckon, this episode too. That's awesome. Let's ask to move in. Come on. Yep. So hopefully we'll get some money out of this too. Because that'd be great. Oh, cool. Oh, he doesn't have any furnishings. We've got $20,000, simoleons, I should say. So, we also need to upgrade our house. So, I think that might be a good idea. So let's have a look at the gallery. What do we have? We want households, no, we want lots. 30 by 20, as cheap as possible. Ooh, I like that one. I want one that's also ready for beach. What about this one? I do like this house a lot. Any others? We'll do the beach house. And see. Or maybe we could do volcano rather. Because we live on the volcano. Volcano. I want that one. That one's nice. That's very nice actually. I don't like off the grid. I really don't. That is really cool. No, I want double bed. What's all this? Great soil and homey. You know what? I think I could go with this house. Yeah, let's do it. Any reason? Yeah, we'll go furnished. We'll get some money, hopefully. And we'll spend a whole heap on... Oh, we've got something back. Wow. Looks nice. Can we even get through? Yeah, we can. What's this? Oh, outdoor shower. That's cool. That's screenshot for the thumbnail. We also do need the barbecue again, so we will buy that one back. We can also afford a better one. So I think we'll do that for now. Alright. So, what do you do for work? Let's join a career. So, we've got a new house, and we've moved in together. That's so great. What's, all this stuff? Oh. Wow. We already are a conservationist, so... I think what we might do... is either diver, fisherman, or... Let's do diver. Cool. So, what do you need to do? Purchase a knife from a diving boy. So that one we can do. We'll go find a diving boy. And we'll purchase a knife from it. When we can find one. Here we go. So, dive gear, knife. Cool. Easy. Now, for need work for her... This house is very small. we need to get a computer. I don't think we're going to need this, so we might end up selling it. Can we fit a desk in here at all? No. So, we might sell this. And replace it so we can have a PC. So we can do our conservation stuff. And we'll get the good one too. Excuse me. What else can we do? We've got this dude. We don't really need it to do any of that. Got Geekons on. Can we... No. Huh. It's just, I cannot figure it out. That's annoying. I guess what we might do is this will end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, definitely subscribe. I do try to upload once a week. Try is a keyword, but I might get sick and stuff like last week. So hopefully everything's all good now. But I hope you enjoyed and have an awesome day.